Ladies and gentlemen, this is putting it all out there from fat to fit one day at a time. This is Thursday, December 19th, 2013. We are almost done with December, almost done with 2013. Horrible year, probably the worst year of my life. So I'm excited to see this year get the hell out. Basically, I had a banana at about 6-ish, and then I had another banana at 9:15 at work, and then for lunch, I had some chicken breast with a little bit of barbecue sauce. I had a nice salad. Wait a sec. I had chicken in my salad. I don't know. I had a little Western or French. I can't remember which one it was. A little dressing on it. I had some eggs on it. I had a little small pack of Frito chili cheese Doritos. Just Fritos, I mean. So that's basically what I had. I had some mixed fruit. And then I went to the gym. And unfortunately, I forgot my shoes. So I was wearing my work shoes, which are just busted up shoes. And I was trying. My right ankle was just killing me. I decided I'm not going to do that. So I did the leg press. I muscled through the pain, did the leg press. Currently, I'm doing 90 pounds. I'm going to up it. I think I'm going to up it to like 100, get up there, yeah, and I'm doing 3 sets of 20 on that, and then I did some various free weight exercises, did some chest press, that kind of thing, so yeah, I was pretty excited that I went back there. It's been about a week since I've been there. We actually had pretty very decent weather for the, considering the date and my location in South Bend, Indiana. So I went to the gym. I have horrible anxiety with winter weather, and I'm going to try my best to be the best that I can and go as much and as often as I possibly can. So bear with me. Know that I'm trying my best. That being said, I am having Bruno's for dinner, which is my favorite pizza place in the world that I've had. So I'm going to try to eat within reason. I'm probably going to have some for lunch but tomorrow. So bear with me. I'm going to try not to overeat, and I'm going to try to continue to be a good person and do what I can to do what I can. Thanks a lot for watching. All the best to you and yours. Have a good day.